Get your facts right. This is how we respond to someone who presents wrong information or facts. What does it mean? It means that the information is not being managed correctly and the person is not keeping the fact table up to date. Had he or she provided the correct facts with the required details, we would have really appreciated him, wouldn't we? So what do we want actually? We want some facts or numbers for our area of interest with related background details. And for this very reason, we keep fact tables and the dimension tables. Fact table provides the numerical information or measures, or simply put, answers for our queries like what sales the business has made, revenue generated out of it, sales forecast for upcoming years, etc. While the dimension table provides the contextual or background information. Enough said. Now let's look at some tables and try to build more understanding. Look at the fact sales table first. It is designed to provide important quantitative information for sales records. Here we are also keeping some reference keys. These are needed to provide additional attributes for our required information. Now we can use the quantitative columns to calculate the required information. For example, let's say we want to get the total sales for a particular product for a given date range. This can be calculated using the fact and dimension tables together. Fact table plays a key role in star schema for building data warehouse. Also, there are different types of facts and fact tables which we are going to discuss in detail in our upcoming sessions. In this video, we learned that fact tables really like to be counted and are linked to dimensional tables with foreign keys. Together, they make data meaningful. Now I am leaving some questions for you to think about and answer. Which table gets populated first and why? Can fact tables exist without a primary key? Keeping your facts right really does matter, and I hope you like watching this video. Do watch and subscribe to this channel for more such content on data engineering essentials. Happy learning, folks.